Messi scored a long-range strike in Inter Miami's 4-1 defeat of Philadelphia Union in the semi-finals of the League's Cup, his 9th goal in just 6 games for his new club. However, many criticized Philadelphia's defending as well as goalkeeper Andre Black for letting in a low strike from 30 yards out. Lionel Messi is so good that even the official MLS account are posting compilations of his brilliance. The 7-time Ballon d'Or winner continued his stunning start to life across the pond at Inter Miami, scoring his 9th goal in 6 games as the Herons beat Philadelphia Union to reach the League's Cup final. Joseph Martinez opened the scoring in the 3rd minute before Messi scored for the 6th consecutive game in the 20th minute. Messi, who looks to be enjoying his football at club level again, played the full 90 minutes and won the Man of the Match award for the 5th time since joining Inter Miami.